separated them in different kinds because I'm fewer than none, so I'd like to see the same color.
So, you know, so this one is commercial. We buy this, so I think the brand is Star Milling. But for my experiments, I needed to make a, I needed to formulate a special diet. So this one here is, like Giovanna likes to call it vegan diet. There's only plant-based ingredients in here. There's no fish meal, any animal product. It's only soybean, corn, wheat, and I wanted to test it if, well, okay, first if the fish will like it. Yeah, and tilapia, yeah, it's good, right? So...
Is it good?
Yeah. Like, it's more than this one. This one,
well, this one I wouldn't eat.
Yeah. I eat, but not good. This one...
Yeah, this one has a lot of fish meal, probably, yeah. And feather meal.
This meat, yes.
Yeah.
So you cooked it? How did you do it?
So you, well, you have to formulate first, you know, in the computer to see if there, you know, how much of each ingredient you need in order to attain like a certain protein content, fat content, and then once you know how much of each of ingredient you want to put, you just mix them up, you know, all the powders. So you have to really grind everything,
yeah,
corn, soy, and then you mix with water. I can do that in a concrete mixer.
Very
basic, yeah. And then you have a kind of a dough, slightly wet, and then you put in a pellet meal. So it will press against, you know, a matrix, and we'll cut.
Yeah, they cut, cut.
Yeah. So it's like a, you know, a pasta maker.
Yeah.
But with a knife that will cut in very, you know, tiny pieces.
Amazing.
Yeah. So you can make your own feed. And, you know, it's vegan.
Good news.
Yeah, this one is vegan.
No algae in this one?
Algae? No. If they don't have, for example, soybean meal or they don't have fish meal, they can substitute. And usually, it's all the substitutes and not the main formula. Because it's way cheaper. So they add a lot of feather meal.
Right.
So, you know, and feather meal is nasty. It's, I've worked with feather meal once.
They make it out of chicken feathers.
Yeah.
Oh, it's amazing. Look at it, try to eat
me. These ones are probably a little stressed.
Oh, I had one.
Yeah.